Good morning, students. Let us start the new chapter, Chapter 7, Perimeter, Area and Volume for 5th Standard students. First, in this class, we are learning perimeter. Perimeter comes from the Greek word peri and metro. These two words, peri and metro. Peri means around. The word peri means around. Metro means measure. Thus, the perimeter is the total distance around a closed figure. Total distance around a closed figure is called its perimeter. Or for a polygon, the perimeter is sum of all its sides. We know that the triangle has three sides. Here we are giving the sides as A, B and C. Then the perimeter of the triangle is equal to A plus B plus C. Perimeter P is equal to A plus B plus C. Similarly, the rectangle has four sides. We know that the opposite sides of the rectangle are equal. If we consider this side as the length and the nearest side or the adjacent side is breadth, L for length and B for breadth, then the opposite side of L is also length and this is also breadth. These opposite sides are equal. Then for a rectangle, the sum of its sides is length L plus B plus B, that is 2L plus 2B, or we can write it as a formula 2 into L plus B. First we are adding length and breadth, then this sum is multiplied by 2, then we get the perimeter of the rectangle. Another figure, square. We know that the sides of, four sides of the square are equal. Then, if it is S, then S plus S, four times S is added, is equal to 4 into S, that is 4 into side. The perimeter of the square is 4 into side. Now we are learning to find the perimeter of the rectangle and square using this formula 2 into L plus B and 4 into side. The first question is, find the perimeter of the rectangles for the given measure, length and the breadth. First one is L is equal to 16 cm and B is equal to 14 cm. Perimeter of the rectangle is equal to 2 into L plus B. Here L is equal to 16 cm and B is equal to 14 cm. Then 2 into 16 plus 14. First we are adding 16 and 14. 16 plus 14, 6 plus 4, 10, 1 carry over, 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3, 30, that's equal to 2 into 30, multiplying 30 by 2, 0, 6, that's equal to 60 centimeters. Next one, L is equal to 25 cm and breadth is equal to 20 cm. Here also write the formula T is equal to 2 into L plus B. That's equal to 2 into 25 plus 20. 25 plus 20 is 5, 4. That is 45. 2 into 45. 45 into 2 is equal to 2 into 5, 10, 1. 2 into 4, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. That's equal to 90 centimeters. P is equal to 2 into L plus B. L stands for length and B for breadth. First we are adding length and the breadth. Then multiply the sum by 2. Next we have to find the perimeter of a square. We use the formula perimeter of the square is equal to 4 into side. Find the perimeter of the square with the sides A, 8 cm. First question, side is equal to 8 cm. Then perimeter of the square is equal to, perimeter of the square is equal to 4 into 8. 4 into 8, 32. That is 32 cm. Next one, B side is equal to 13 cm. Then perimeter P is equal to 4 into side. That side is 13 cm. Then 4 into 13. 13 into 4. 4 into 3, 12. 1, 4 into 1, 4, 4 plus 1, 5, that is 52 centimeter. Perimeter of this square is 52 centimeter. For finding the perimeter of a square, we are multiplying the side by 4. Next one, find the side of a square whose perimeter is 96. Here, the perimeter is given. We have to find the side. We know that perimeter is equal to 4 into side. Perimeter is equal to 4 into side. Then side is equal to perimeter divided by 4. For a square, finding side from perimeter, we have to divide the perimeter by 4. This 96 divided by 4. 96 divided by 4. 2 times 4 into 2, 8. 1, 6, 4. 4 into 4, 16. This side is equal to 24 centimeter. Then remember the formulas. Perimeter of the rectangle is equal to 2 into L plus B. Perimeter of the square is equal to 4 into side. Then side of the square is equal to perimeter divided by 4. Sometimes like this, perimeter of the rectangle is given and then length or breadth will be also given. We have to find the breadth. For finding length P divided by 2, rectangle case in the perimeter, length of breadth of angle, length of angle, perimeter divided by 2 is the breadth subtracting. Any breadth of angle, perimeter may 200 divided by length subtracting the breadth. അപ്പോൾ ഇവിടെ തന്നിരിക്കുന്നത് പോലെ ചിലപ്പോൾ പെരിമീറ്റർ കണ്ടുപിടിക്കാനായിരിക്കും, അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ലെങ്തോ ബ്രെഡ്തോ കണ്ടുപിടിക്കുക, ഏതെങ്കിലും ഒരു മെഷർ തന്നിരിക്കും. പെരിമീറ്ററും ലെങ്തും തന്നിരിക്കും, അപ്പോൾ നമുക്ക് ബ്രെഡ്ത്ത് കണ്ടുപിടിക്കുന്നതായിട്ട് വരും. അങ്ങനെയെങ്കിൽ b is equal to perimeter divided by 2. ഫസ്റ്റ് നമ്മൾ പെരിമീറ്ററിനെ 2 കൊണ്ട് ഡിവൈഡ് ചെയ്യണം. എന്നിട്ട് ലെങ്ത് സബ്ട്രാക്ട് ചെയ്യുക. ഇനി നമുക്ക് ലെങ്ത് അറിയണമെങ്കിൽ പെരിമീറ്ററിനെ 2 കൊണ്ട് ഡിവൈഡ് ചെയ്യുക, b സബ്ട്രാക്ട് ചെയ്യുക, ബ്രെഡ്ത് സബ്ട്രാക്ട് ചെയ്യുക. ഇവിടെ നമ്മൾ സ്ക്വയറിൻ്റെ സൈഡ് പെരിമീറ്റർ തന്നിട്ട് സൈഡ് കണ്ടുപിടിക്കാൻ വേണ്ടിയിട്ട് പെരിമീറ്ററിനെ 4 കൊണ്ട് ഡിവൈഡ് ചെയ്യുക. ഓക്കെ, നെക്സ്റ്റ് ടോപ്പിക്ക് നമുക്ക് അടുത്ത ക്ലാസ്സിൽ.